I remember YouTube have an unlimited amount of space to record stuff on, so you can make thousands of videos. So I just consider every video a practice session for me, man, because that's what motivates me to practice. Now we're going to do some ascending-descending economy picks, man. Do the number two box. Picking hand in there so you can see what's going on. See if we can get a little angle up. A little more of an angle on there. It's nice, fluid, less amount of action as possible. You get the most amount of speed out of it. It's conservative on energy. Keep your Jesus germ right enough to come to weaning. As you can see, we got 3 minutes to do this, so let's just get it down. Get the fuck out of my face, you little battery signal fuck. Those are upstrokes, man. Two upstrokes. These ones are down. Down, 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 down. When I say down, I mean like banjo rolls. So you can see how that works. And then reverse banjo rolls. See if we can get it so we can see. See, up, down, up, up. There it is. Up, down, up, up. Two strings. There's your banjo roll. It's reverse banjo rolls, man. I call them banjo rolls. They might be called something else, but I'm making my own names up here because I'm teaching myself. I ain't got to educate the world, just myself. Talk to you later.